So hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is an appreciation post to every of my subscriber who took out time to subscribe to my channel, to watch my channel, to leave a comment, to engage, to give a feedback, everything. Because let's face it, data is not moimoi in Nigeria. Data is like, but you guys actually took out that time, your data, your energy for this my channel, to watch every video every single time I uploaded. For those people on my WhatsApp that every time I sent out a broadcast, you guys never complained, because then again there are people that are like, can you move me from your broadcast list? So but then you guys never complain, you guys always reposted for me and watched my channel and dropped a feedback. Some of you that even came directly to my DM to always tell me, okay, do this or do that, do this or do that. I really appreciate you. For those people that featured on my channel this year, from the streets vibes to anything, I want to appreciate every one of you for not turning me down, because you had the opportunity to turn me down when I come to you, but you decided to talk on my channel. I appreciate those of you who made it easier for me. Thank you so much. I am very grateful. I want to give a big shout out to a particular girl on IG. I don't know her name. The Toby girl messaged me to check up on me, because she said I said I will put out some Dirty December videos and I did not put out any. So she messaged me to check up on me, and I'm really grateful for doing that. I'm perfectly all right. I didn't put out my Dirty December video like I said I would, because of some personal reasons. I had more like my best season became one of like my worst seasons, but that is in our next vlog. We'll see what happens during Christmas for me, and this is why I was inside most of the time. So anyways, I'm perfectly fine, Toby. I am okay, and I'm just living each day as it comes to make sure that I cross into 2022 with a stable mind. And there's somebody else again who I told I was going to give a shout out, because he or she said she likes my smile. So this is a video of me smiling just for you.
Smile for me, even when you're sad though. Smile, 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 smile for me, even when you cry.
I just tried to just come on here because I felt like this is the last video I'm putting out for this year, 2021. This will be like the last day of the year. Such a very nice timing. I hope that every one of you, thank you so much for taking our time to subscribe to my channel. For those who have not subscribed, please, thank you so much for watching at least, but make sure you subscribe. So please, so thank you for subscribing, for watching my channel, for dropping a comment, for everything you've done for me. I really appreciate every one of you for the repost and every one of it. God bless you all, and I hope and pray that when it's time for you guys to do something, I need people to help you, people would rise for you. Thank you very, very much. My 500 something one of you guys, I love every one of you, and thank you. Hi there, I'm Naya. If you are seeing for the first time on your beautiful screen, please make sure you subscribe, like, share, maybe comment down below. YouTube knows that you enjoy my video when you like it. They know that you are actually, I'm putting out something nice when you comment. So please make sure you help me to comment. Even if it's emojis, just help me comment down below. Engage on my channel. And if you're returning subscribers, hi my G. You know what we do here? You know you can be a returning subscriber and not have subscribed yet. So please just help me punch the subscribe button down below. Give this a thumbs up and drop a comment down below. My own comment to every one of you is, have a wonderful and beautiful new year. Happy new year and welcome to 2022. Favorite YouTuber, Naya of Lele, Naya the YouTuber, signing out. Come on guys, bye. See you 2022.